one. Cheney.
One minute.
Right there is sheep loose.
Probably the ram.
I think that's it.
You're correct.
Let me see if I can get a
picture. Yay!
It was 1 minute and 54 seconds.
You're gonna want to get a picture of you.
Good deal, Chan.
And you got the bail. But you haven't gotten the, that is most definitely it. He's trying to dig it out. Oops.
Yeah, good
now,
boy.
Now, he hasn't done the tunnel yet, right?
Yeah.
Chamba. So your time wouldn't end until you got the tunnel.
You got it. Good.
Let's go.
Thank you.
So thank you, we got the rat. I take the rat. Okay. Chaney, you don't get the rat until you do the tunnel. Go down. Come on over here. No, no, no. Ready? Chaney, go tunnel.
Boy.
Very good. We can now have the rat.
This does not work for me. Can you take two pictures out of the video? If I run the video?
Well, if you get better shots from the camera than you do in the video.
It's too slow. Good boy.
Yeah, because of the light. Do you have a flash on it?
It does, yeah.
That might help.
Yeah, have fun. Okay, cool. We'll tie it in the sit. Wait. Ready, Matt?
Whatever.
This is kind of a fun sport.
It is. It is.
And I think a lot of, you know, even somebody that's elderly could do it.
Absolutely.
You know?
I guess he is ready. Jenny, come on, go tunnel.
Okay, he got the bail. Got the tunnel.
Stuck in the same spot.
Yeah, it's interesting, isn't it?
Yes.
Even the rat leave there?
No, it's just the scent buildup.
Well, it was only in that spot once.
It doesn't matter.
Good chance.
Now, see, like, if you form that as a question to the judge, like that, they'd still just, they wouldn't even set your time. You'd have to say, that's it.
Right.
You know, you have to be, you know, affirmative. Oh, that's a good picture. Put your nose back in there. I'm busy checking this. You get your butt open. Found it. You said it's got it. That's gonna be a good one. That's gonna be a real good one. It's slick. Wonderful. Yes. Come on. Come on, Marie.
Go top.
Oh, good. You got those two elements done quickly. That's great. Well,
he has a good memory.
He's got a good nose.
And a good nose.
But that would happen quickly in a test, too, where you'd have to really know what your dog's tell is.
Yes.
Because, I mean, each one of these, he's hit pretty strong.
I don't think it's there anymore. Go find. Chamber of search.
That's it.
53 seconds.
Excellent.
Well, not bad.
He's done nose work before.
So that helps.
So I'm thinking that might be it. He at one time, I think they put the scent from poor rat.
Come on. Good boy.
Enough with the rat. Chandler.
So now, like, a lot of people would say, you know, because of nose work, we'll get some rat, you know, rat poop and practice it. But because there's rat poop out there on the course, then they'd be learning to find the rat
for that.
And
right.
The rat.
Right.
But there was, like, I saw him at least once in nose work go check one spot, I think it was, like, near a...